Have you ever heard of free energy devices? Suppressed secret alien technology? Or maybe your conspiracy uncle sent you a few PDF files once? Well, I've cracked the code to unlimited free hot showers. And it's way easier than you think. And this is where the magic and the science happen. Because the sun rays hit the black pipe, heat up the water inside, and boom, hot showers. Our good friend Uncle Bulgaria materializes every so often, and he helps us out with these kind of low-tech solutions and amazing company, of course. Now, all you need to concoct a device like this is a few hours of your time, some very basic tools, and this black pipe and fittings, of course, and off you go. It's an amazing way to raise the comfort level of your homestead or off-grid on a shoestring place. Because let's be honest, guys, who doesn't like clean pits and bits? So the coil is based on black water pipe, in our case 23 millimeters. We made a frame, actually from some scrap wood that I found on the side of the road a few days earlier. We even repurposed the screws like true garbage warriors. On this frame you coil the pipe around and you put it in place with string, cable ties or steel wire. Plastic cable ties will actually get brittle and break in a few years' time, so keep that in mind. And then we reduced from 23 millimeters to 20 and we made a two-way system. One pipe coming straight from the pump with cold well water and the other one coming from the heater coil. This way you can mix the water to your liking, which is necessary, as in the hot, blazing summer sun, it will almost come out boiling. This coil has been providing us with hot water for 5 years now, and eventually it's gonna go on the roof of our kitchen, aka the Pancake Kingdom, to provide us with a couple more years. Now, of course, there are some pros and cons to this system, right? I mean, we can only use it when the sun shines. So if you come back from jiu-jitsu training, an ecstatic dance, or whatever else activities you do, you can't have a hot shower on demand. So you have to work your way around it a little bit. It only works from spring until the end of summer, but I've had hot showers in December as well. This here is the solar coil 3000, made out of high density polyethylene. Now let's get into the shower, now! There really is a lot more to say about how this works and how to build your own, but I didn't want to cram it all in here. So let me know in the comments if you want a step-by-step video one day.